Sharing the message of that blessed hope and glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, was the main focus of a crusade held recently, April 24th to be exact, and likely the main draw was Guy Penrod in concert. But, as Jennifer reports, that was just one of three outstanding components to the sold-out event.
Two simple words, one life-changing message. Jesus saves. Hundreds flocked to the Nyswanger Performing Arts Center Sunday, April 24th, to attend what was being billed as a crusade for the Northwest Ohio region and beyond. Organized by Steve Coyle, founder of his National Stroke Association, it was his own experience with a stroke that changed his life forever. And Steve wanted others to experience that same life-changing opportunity.
I'm sure there's a lot out there that does not know Christ, that needs to know Christ. I cannot understand how people can live their lives without Him.
That is the message Steve carries with him everywhere he goes these days, and he was eager to share it with the nearly 1,200 in attendance, reminding all that it is never too late to make Jesus Lord of your life. For Steve, he suffered a divorce, employment situations, and more. And then a stroke changed his physical abilities forever. But he calls it his stroke of luck, because now he knows Jesus in a way like never before. Part one of the crusade in Van Wert was Steve's testimony. Part two was the film Heaven by the Billy Graham Association, an intense documentary chronicling the lives of several real-life situations, proving God is real and all need God to lead their lives. Pastor Greg Wax says, regardless of age, it's a message that needs to be heard.
That there will be people here who wondered if they can have hope in Jesus, but they leave here feeling the hope and knowing in their hearts that they can have that hope.
Then it was time for part three, a live concert with Guy Penrod. And while Penrod's music is inspiring on its own, the Grammy Award-winning singer was truly a cohesive part of the overall purpose. Spreading the message that Jesus saves, surrendering all to Him is worth it, and forgiveness and freedom is truly possible in your life.
I see it much like a fishing trip, essentially our lives. And the Word tells us there's so many things you get context clues all over the Word, and they all fit together to point somewhere. One that's real important to me that I repeat a lot is, life is but a vapor. It's in James, here for a little while and then vanishes away. So I like pulling back, looking at big perspective in order to make smaller, step-by-step daily decisions, because those are reflected in the big picture. So if you can get the idea that this world is not your home, you're just passing through, life is just a vapor, this stuff passes, then you can start to let go of the natural stuff all around you.
And what was the result from this inspirational afternoon? Many rededications to Christ, renewed encouragement to put Jesus over everything else, and knowing that God can use all things for good.